So I assume that sidearm and that scout rifle is going to have something. I mean that the weapon should have the anti-barrier or overload or unstoppable built-in thing.
Those guardians are my responsibility. Get in, get out, and don't die.
And anti-barrier usually is the pulse, like the burst. Then the unstoppable usually is like a scout, where it's like a single round weapon. Premonition.
Looks like the hive don't want guests. Give me a moment. I can crack these.
Cabal is always a arc or solar. There's no void on them, right? Oh no, there's a void cabal, the one that can blast you off. I don't know what that thing called. Like the one, the mech, yeah, incinerator. That's like the giant dude. Slightly. Nice. Which one? Outlast, is it the one from The Reckoning?
Vanguard archives on hive rituals.
Nice.
A lot of hits about
must be nice.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
Don't come any closer. I swear if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals.
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there? That broadcast came from somewhere nearby. Hurry.
You hear me? Caliban, are you there?
He said blonde woman. Chase the blonde woman. Yes.
Broadcast came from this room. Where's that guard?
Zavala is basically useless. I'm ready. Nice.
Void light can only be created by guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. Wait, hold on. This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy.
Based on the... Based on the high usage of Izanagi Burden, we have decided to tune it down by 30%.
We can't let the Hive use to fuel their magic.
Black Armory. Last year, December. I don't have bubble. Knowing Bungie, anything is possible. They just do what they want. One more. Okay. But I mean, you can always hold press triangle to unlock the hornage.
We came down here as a squad of 9. Got picked off one by one.
I got 0 special, by the way, guys.
My best friend, and funneled into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians.
Got 10.
These are all guardians.
Oh, Rick, if you look inside this thing, you can see a gold shell. You see this? You see this? Yeah. I'll get, oh, nice. Okay, Rick. One more. Nice. Now I feel like nappy. Oh shit. I can't reload. Sandbox. Oh, nice.
Let's find Taco.
How close are you to your super?
Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. Alright, let's just run to the boss room, then I'll let you tether.
Taco, listen. We can use the crystals to disrupt the ritual. We can
beat Oh, you want me to shoot it like last time?
But there aren't any powered crystals in here.
Okay.
Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
She sacrificed herself.
Oh! Oh, nice. That is what I call a tether. There's a tree up here, right in front of me. How close are you? Rick? You got it? Come on guys, this is going to be our best run. It's all sandbox. Yeah, found the one. The force is strong with this one.
Keep trying. How about in the blind? Do you copy?
Yes, we're here. We took care of the hive.